Happy holidays, Bill O'Reilly.
Shut up.
So you say Merry Christmas, and that makes me smile. But when I say Happy Holidays, you get all hostile. Yes, I know that it's Christmas. It's very special to you. But there are other winter holidays. I'm just including them too. Oh, but it's all about you.
There's no war on Christmas.
You gotta try and tolerate. Sorry about that. You can sing all those carols. You can hang up those lights. Put your tree in the living room. Wait for Santa all night. We will not infringe on your rights, but I might light some candles. Or read an old sacred scroll. Or get a sweet little Bodhi tree. Or a Festivus pole. Or nothing at all.
There's no war on Christmas. So celebrate and believe. Enjoy religious freedom.
Don't yours on me. Seriously, get over it. So you say Merry Christmas. That's a lovely thing to say. It's a very warm, friendly sentiment. And so is Happy Holidays. And before there was Christmas, there were many very special winter events. There was Diwali and Hanukkah and the winter solstice and all sorts of New Year's celebrations. So who are you to take offense? Dude,
there's no war on Christmas. Do you just like getting mad? It's a lie that you tell yourself.
Like when you told yourself Santa wasn't actually your dad or your mom.
The war is over.
There never was one.
The war is over.
Try to act Christian.
Yo, what time am I supposed to don my gay apparel?